And we popping. Yeah, we popping.
So I like to capture the emotions and the beauty in regular faces that I see every day. So some of them you might recognize, they had an impact on Black culture, and then some you may not. It's just people's faces that I got inspired to paint. One of the portraits in the room is of a good friend of mine. She's here tonight, so if you see her, say hey.
Hey.
Shout out to Bree. Selected everyone who's involved tonight, from the vendors to the poets to the performers, just because all of you guys have moved me in some way and inspired me in a really big way to do what I'm doing tonight. This is a lot that I have bit off, but I am just, you guys are making it a lot easier for me, really. Everyone I've talked to has given me words of encouragement. If you just showed up tonight, that's encouraging enough. So we'll do more of these. And I hope y'all enjoy yourselves tonight. That's really the whole goal.
We love you. Yay.
Yay. Woo. So, thank you. I have Prince back here. on the table if you guys are interested, if you see anything you like. I don't have every print that's on the wall, but there's most of them are back here. There is a donations jar, tip jar, because this is free. And stop by everybody tonight. Talk to them, get to know them. If you're in the room with each other, just embrace being here tonight and good energy. And try to make sure. Oh, and there's food and there's drinks. There's wine, there's water.
Super.
And all right. So the next person I'm going to bring up, her name is Tania. She does poetry, beautiful poetry. Very, very beautiful lady. And I'm going to let her go ahead and get started, all right?
My name is Tonia Sims, Chicago born, Bloomington raised.
Okay.
BHS, you know. I see a lot of familiar faces. And I'm happy to see everybody. It feels good to see everybody because I don't live here anymore, but it just feels very familiar. I done lived in a bunch of different cities. I'm just traveling, trying to figure out where I want to settle. You know, it just feels good. It brings warmth to see everybody. About 15, no, I'm not that old. Okay. We'll say a little over 10 years ago, I started writing poetry.
Bluetooth connected.
Went to Bloomington, BJHS. My sixth grade teacher was Mrs. Brummy. She taught us poetry, and that's how it started out. I had a lot going on in my life. My father, rest in peace, he was in and out of jail regularly and had a drug problem. And then I was dealing with a lot of alcoholism, not myself, but like my family and the people around me. So that was a tough time. And so I poured my heart out, and the minute my friend Aunt told me, you can publish on Amazon, I ran straight to Amazon to publish. So now I'm a published author. And this is my family to the left here. That's my man and my baby.
Family.
So I'm very grateful to them for always being here to support me in everything I do. So I'm gonna do a couple poems for y'all. And then I have a couple songs too, so just bear with me. The first one I'm going to do is called The Event. And everything is from the Black experience. So if you feel it, you gonna feel it. You gonna know what I'm saying. Okay, so this one is called The Event. Trying to be cute, but my feet hurt. Shoes too high. Dress wants to rise. I knew this would happen. It ain't no surprise. My braids too tight too. Head is hurting so bad I'm starting to get confused. I only been at this event for an hour. People keep coming up to me asking me why I look sour. It's mostly men. Obviously, the women can tell by the shoes that I'm in. I tell the men it's because I'm a woman. We get judged like no other. And while you have the ability to come to this event with dirty sneakers and a t-shirt, people will talk about me like I'm dirt. He says, woman, please. He said, I'm tripping. I told him no one is judging him about that red cup from which he is sipping. I'm expected to be classy, while under your pants you know your knees ashy. Yeah, I'm telling you the truth. You out here with crusty lips. What did you expect me to do? While everyone's here talking about my sour face and how I look like a... His feelings are hurt. He looks like he wants to cry. I'm feeling bad because I ain't have to do all that. I could have just let him come with a pickup line that was whack. So I apologize. And I said I'm sorry. You can come in your t-shirt. I'm not snobby. It's just that my braids are too tight, my shoes are too high, and my dress wants to rise. That's the event. I was trying to be a comedic poem real there, and he was like, this is not funny. And I'm like, yes, it is. So next we have a poem called Tree. After I had my son, I was down. I was down so bad. Like, your hormones drop. You go through so many emotions, and you like, which way is left? Which way is right? Am I really here? Does this child really exist? Like, is this real? So, but then I started having moments where I'm like, you know what? It's okay. And I came back to life. So this poem is about that. So it's called Tree.
Oh no!
Son.
What?
Can I perform real quick? Thank you, son.
Yes.
Thank you. Appreciate it. I was down on bended knee, hoping for someone to come save me, wanting it all to be over. Could anyone blame me? I looked up at the trees, and I felt myself changing. I saw things differently this time. It was amazing. The trees hang when it rains, but when the sun comes out, their branches show that strength. Season changes, leaves fall, but they always come back better than ever. The leaves don't stay on the ground forever. I can show strength just as the trees have shown me. I can hold my head high with dignity. I can raise my arms to the sky. I am free. Most importantly, I can and I want to breathe. I cannot be torn now, my roots implanted in the ground. From this earth, I no longer want to flee because I have learned that I am a tree. So one of the songs is about my father. He is now deceased. I wrote the song about him. I hope that you miss me. 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 I hope that you miss me the way that I miss you. And I wonder what thunder brought you down below, made you sink under. I miss your laugh and your smile. Your energy was golden and everybody knows it. An energy that came so rare. It's crazy to see that no one really cares. You had so much to offer, but I didn't pick up the phone. I left you out here distraught and feeling all alone. If I caved in and gave you all my love, could it keep you off them drugs? Could it bring you peace? Could it keep you off the streets? Could it prevent me from falling to my knees as I watch you lay deceased? Because I can no longer take the way that I am feeling, and I hope that you miss me. 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 There y'all go. So if you ever lost somebody, I understand.
I felt that. So
we got one more. The black woman heals. The black woman give you chills. The black woman is for real. The black woman heals. The black woman give you chills. The black woman is for real. And I can see the sunrise and the stars in her eyes and the love she carry in her heart. And I can tell that she gonna go far. She the type to listen, the one you wanna grow old with. She's the type you fall for without even knowing. She's the type you stress just to impress. She's the type you know is better than the rest. She's educated on another level. She's graduated, easy to detest, most hated by the other women because she is winning. Hey, you like the way her hips are wide and she walks with stride. You like her special shade of melanin that is no comparison. You like her dark brown eyes that can see through lies. Like the way her hair flow up, by the way she wear that afro, you know that she tough. You know she can stand up. Ain't gotta raise her hand up, ain't waiting for no answer. And she's not the type you just one night. She is the type you a life.
Okay.
Can y'all say the finishing lines with me? Here we go. The black woman heals. The black woman gives you chills. The black woman is for real.
For real.
The black woman heals. The black woman gives you chills. The black woman is for real. One more time. The black woman heals. The black woman gives you chills. The black woman is for real. The black woman heals. The black woman gives you chills. The black woman is
for real.
So, as we get ready for our next act, how y'all doing?
Doing great.
We have like a little 5 minute break in between, so I'll let you guys know. Come get a poem in that 5 minute break if you want. It's free, right? Free?
Okay.
Yeah, it's free. Ooh. Grab one.
This for a minute. I'm so happy that you stuck with it, that you brought it into fruition. And my wife's face is on the wall, so I'm double excited. I want to talk to y'all, tell y'all some stories. If you've seen me before, you know I love to tell stories in my music. And you can pull the receipts on me, man. All of these stories is true stories.
Where?
We gon' bust right back to the angels fight.
We gon' strap back.
Hey.
Don't
take me down.
Sing that. Say what?
Don't take me down.
Say. Sing.
Don't take me down.
Hey, real loud.
Don't take me down.
Against the rattle when the word of God is within, the prison of sin is no longer a hassle. At the tabernacle, the book of Matthew is filled within the Adam's apple. Enough to crack a statue, shatter the shackles like that of walls of a castle, hill of snakes when they slither in advance, smooth as a wool fabric, causing havoc with you, the prodigy. They be catastrophe, the the tragic, the flesh, weird cold habits when the soul's the abbot, the heart that beat gold, the leverage bleed and perish like old magic. And that's the first poem. Second poem was about heartbreak. And I know everybody in the room been through a heartbreak, you know what I'm saying? So, hold on, give me 1 second. When you took a piece of my heart, it was hard to find peace on my part. From the start, grief left no mark. Felt the spark, but your greed kept me on guard. I no longer bleed the love that you toss. I flee from the damage you cause. I treat the banished before a week from the scars. You were more of a drug medic when you claimed that you healed. The way you tore me was poetic, the way you used your words to kill, like that of a weapon I was forced to yield. Holding your shadow made me fall in this abyss, taking you back is like knife to the wrist. We were once tight like a fist, but the fights I don't miss. We fell apart from the crisis as I hold your heart with a Midas touch. I never asked for much, just the essence of your presence, but instead I was left restless like a ghost. I'm comatose and breathless. And that's the second poem. Thank you.
Very special, very important on this art journey. Inspired me to paint again 3 years ago. And here we are, so we're gonna give it up for this guy, very influential in the music community out here, Maestro.
Thank you, babe, thank you, babe. Please give it up for her one more time. This is amazing. I can't put into words how much she means to me. And the whole journey that we've been through in the last year, and the year before that, and then the year before that. I love you. Hey. But I'm gonna roll into some tracks, some new tracks, and some old tracks. I'll keep it short and sweet, but we're gonna turn up a little bit.
I got one bar left. Shit.
This is a new track I got called Like That, because I'm really like that.
The way I do it, know you like that. All my grind is by design, because I really like that. You give me love and it ain't enough for me to give it right back. Feeling hella good cause ain't nobody need you like that. Ooh, I know I'm on the right track. The way I do it, know you like that. On my grind is by design cause I am really like that. You give me love and it ain't enough for me to give it right back. Feeling hella good cause ain't nobody need you like that. Ooh, I know I'm on the right track. Maestro got the glow, Maestro in the know. Maestro take his time and keep it in control. Maestro introspective, looking in his soul. There were times where I could tell you where I was going. Give more love to mama, she been feeling low. Like a tap, it ain't feeling like it's home. Give more love to sisters, I don't see it much. Feel like stress, been trying to test, but we been in the classes too long and taking her. See you with myself, so we therapy. Know the pain is fresh, get it off your chest. I was listening, always give my best. It's been like a constant wave of madness. Tired of seeing brothers in catches, yeah, scratching by, still can't grab it. So come, friends, worry about it. Status, worry about a post. I was that impotent. I've been fertile, trying to grow. Rappers wanna test my fences, all they talk with drugs and bitches. Wondering why when I flow, they can never flow. Leave them in a mold. Castle foundation, solid dipper flow. I've been most shows, rocking at the shows, cause I'm like that. Working on my phone, miss 100% of the shots you don't take. Can't be timid, I'm living like O'Shea. Bring it right to your door like a cold mix. And I pray every day that my soul stay. Can I stress by the X and I obey? Too much love in here to not be okay. I don't do this, be getting no praise. Working hard, still paving my own way, cause I'm like that. Bounce, bounce, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Bounce, 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 bounce. If y'all feeling good, say yeah.
Yeah.
And say ho.
Oh.
And say Micaiah Jones.
Oh.
I love you, baby.
Levitation at the meditation, thank God I woke up again. Now I'm elevating him, gonna spin it on, never will I do a sim. How you protecting your character if you live differently behind the lid? Most of them full of your bitch, you're blooming in, been at a lit, sin. Resident of y'all here, lit. Hospital
Bible blow with a sick shit. They treat me like I'm super sick. Shit, ain't no replays in real life. Man, the white dick, things are real nice. You ain't felt this in real time. You don't know what it feels like.
You can paint it. This life has so many mazes. You find a way to create greatness. Anything you do is amazing. You can't waste it. I help you paint it. You're such a beautiful lady. So many layers on your canvas. Your love, girl, I would not trade it for anything. The way you do it, girl, it's second to none. It made me curious on where it comes from. If I could guess, it would be deep in your heart. I brushed against the finest under the sun.
I'm gonna get my skate back.
So far in line, let's prove no time to lose. Oh, all the things we can do.
We can do.
So far in line, by my side, let's cruise. No lie, I'd do anything for you.
Swelling the moment, still rolling, potent. Feeling the high when he holding. Shows that she shoots up and I ain't broke. Know it, knew it, stroke, I know notes. Going for the win, never leave with the chance. She came in with that demand, and she leave with plans. Baby girl got the ass, say it, but he jammed. Made me wanna give that time, ready for yeah. I got a few choices in my shirt, how let's go. I'm by the back, love, you can leave it, go at the door. Same night to you and you two, show your damn right show. No, we need to convert. I'ma follow you for a little bit, cause you're fly. That's your own group, own wheels, so you're my type. We ain't got to rush, tell me when you wanna slide.
Okay, when you wanna slide. So far, I ain't lying, let's groove. No time to lose. Oh, are the things we can do.
We can do.
Hey, so far, I ain't lying, by my side, let's groove. No lie, I'd do anything for you.
Y'all can sing that with me.
So far, I ain't lying. No time to lose. Oh, all the things we can do.
Hey, we can do.
So fall in line by my side. Let's cruise. No lie, I'd do anything for you.
Anything. Hands up for me. Hands up for me. Anything for you. We can do anything. Just come with me. Fall in line. Get in the groove, that's the reason.
You ain't got to worry about nothing.
I know y'all gonna go right across the street, get a shot for $5.
I'm gonna get a shot for free.
They're right here. If not, I do have an Etsy shop. It is Makaya Jones
She's funny as hell.
And you can also find me on Instagram at MN as in Nancy, JR. Hit me up. I do commissions. They are open right now. So if you do want a portrait piece, hit me up. I got y'all. Once again, stop by the vendors. Shout out to the vendors tonight. Y'all really made this show. We got Kristen Art back here on the bar table. I also have Tania with her poetry right here. They are free. Pick one up, y'all. And then we have my girl here, Joyce. She does candles.
Oh, shit. She came through. Came through with the candles.
She does candles. They smell amazing, and they have herbs on top.
For sure.
She really took her time, did her thing, last minute for me. I forced her to be here after a 12-hour shift. So please go support her. And then we got Coco Art right over there as well. Another one of my good friends. Okay. Support. So then you're tonight.
Oh, right there.
Please just pick them. Yeah. You know? Follow them on social media, all of that. Yeah. And then, yeah. Also, one more thing. I am all for supporting my black businesses. So I want to bring up, Okay, well, I want to bring up for Pickles and Honey. I want her to go ahead and support or promote her.
Hey, this,
okay, yo. So give it up for her, y'all.
On again. I ain't know she was even in the building.
Some of y'all know me, some of y'all know. My name is Zary. I'm trying to embarrass my friend real quick because her name's Stephanie and she have a catering business. Y'all, the food guy. It's called Pickles and Honey.
That's dope.
And then for Super Bowl, she doing like a special. I think like the plate's $15, but you gonna get a whole lot of food and it's gonna be real good food. I got some cards right here. It's Pickles and Honey. The food is fine. I ain't lying.
The food is fine.
Pickles and Honey.
What's up? Hell yeah, that's what's right.
My name is Tanika. I got a business called Touch My Milk. We hair services.
Ooh, wait a minute.
So we doing waxing, facial, body treatment. I do spa parties. I do kids' spa parties.
Yeah.
All of that. So
black business.
So get your skincare needs from me. Period. You got acne skin. Come on, y'all my favorite.
Bon, speak on.
Okay. Anybody else? Oh, yeah, we got to give it up for Leslie's grill.
Hey, no, say it like you mean it. Say it like you mean it, bro. Say it like you mean it.
Don't follow.
Where you at, Wesley? Where
you at? 1804 South Hershey.
Hey, say it like you mean it, dude. It's on the camera, bro. Say it like you mean that shit, bro.
Wesley's Grill. 1804 South Hershey.
All right.
For so yeah, all right. So I love y'all so very much. Y'all part of history tonight, so y'all all are art, okay?
For so.
And love, peace, and hair grease, y'all. Right?
Keep on it, yeah. Okay, for so we got everybody.
That's it for the show, y'all.
All right, we got Tonia Sims.
Is it recorded?
Yes, it is. At the art exhibit. And tell the people what you're about to do today. Tell people who you are and, like, you know, what you're all about.
Okay, so like you said, I'm Tonia Sims. I'm an author. I'm a poet. I'm going to be doing some poems today, doing
author.
A couple songs today. And I hope everybody enjoys it.
For sure. So you say you're an author and you do songs?
Yes.
So you do music and you do literature? Okay, what's your book title? What's it called?
My books are called Pieces of Me, Part 1 and Part 2, A Journey to Healing, and they can be found on Amazon.com.
Are you published?
Yes.
Okay, for sure. So, okay, so will you be doing some of these pieces tonight?
Yes, I will.
Okay.
And I'm giving out poems for free for my business cards. Everything can be looked up on Amazon.com to purchase the full book.
Okay, for sure. Okay, so yesterday we did a podcast, and the podcast was called What Does Art Mean to You? I'm going to let you handle your business. My question for you is, what does art mean to you? When you hear the word art, what does it mean to you? What does it make you think about?
Anything that is a display of someone's emotions, how they're feeling, that is considered beautiful. Art can be anything. It can be poetry, it can be music, it can be paintings, it can be drawings, anything that displays those emotions with beauty and creativity.
No, I feel that. I definitely feel that. But it's okay, because sometimes you got to be on the spot. But at the end of the day, you're a true artist. And so it's like, I know you really feel what you feel about music, so just let it out.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? When you see it back, you can be like, exactly. That's your...
That's my son.
Your son? Say what's up, son.
Say hi.
Hey. All right, say your name one more time.
Tonya Sims.
Artist.
Poet.
Poet.
Author. Advocate.
For sure.
Everything.
All right. Enjoy the night.
Thank you.
For sure. First, say your name. Who are you?
I'm Kalissa.
Kalissa?
Yes.
Okay. Explain your style right now.
This time?
Yeah, explain it right now.
Well, you know, right now, I got my crystals on, so I got to stay protected at all times from different energies.
For sure.
And this I got from Shein.
Sheen?
Sheen.
Okay. Ain't wrong with that. I got a coat from the shit.
Yes, I got this from here.
Okay.
And yeah, I don't know.
Okay, but so what you trying to express? Like, you just being yourself?
Yeah, I'm being myself.
Being yourself?
Just
okay, for sure, for sure. So are you an artist yourself?
I am an artist. I'm a creator.
What kind of art do you do?
I like to do mystical art. I like to do art that just raises the vibration and wakes people up.
Okay, for sure. So you trying to like uplift everybody, like put them in a good positive light. Okay, for sure. Okay, so we did a pod yesterday, and the podcast title was, "What Does Art Mean to You?" So when you hear the word art, what does it mean to you?
Art is literally anything that allows you to express yourself, and I feel like raise the vibration.
When you say raise the vibration. What do you mean? Be specific.
The frequency, like everything has the energy. So I want to raise the energy and make it, you know, make people happy.
Okay.
High frequency, low frequency, people sad.
Okay. So with your art, you really want to like make people happy, be in a peaceful state. Instead of the state that they in, like, shake the depression, shake all the anxiety, like, yo, like, be yourself, be free, be who you want to be. And I see that, too, from the style, from the swag, I see you being free. And I know you for a long time, so it's like, for sure, I can definitely see it, for sure. So, also, too, one more question. So, what brought you to the art exhibit?
What brought me here?
Yeah.
Well, Makaya is my friend.
For sure.
She said she wanted to show other black artists, and I was all for that. So we got. I feel like a lot of us gotta get our talent out there, because a lot of people don't know about the art places here. Because I know I didn't. So
right.
I feel like this is a great way to get your art out there.
It is. Yeah. I was saying that too. Like. It's a lot of people that's doing creativity, like, type of things, like artistry, all type of stuff. But you got to know the avenues. And you got to see people that look like you doing it. So I feel like this is very important. So I'm glad you came out for sure. And so at the next one, you be going to see your portraits and whatever you got going on. Like, you're going to see it? Okay, for sure. So this is who again on the camera?
Kalissa. You can follow me on Instagram at In Love With Coco Art. And my TikTok is the same thing. Yeah.
Okay, for sure. It's your boy Dolo Man on the cam. You feel me? You got Kalissa in this mud at the Forticulture Art Exhibit. You feel me? So, yeah, man. Over and out. Dolo Man. All right, so we have Makaya's Forticulture Art Exhibit. And who we got on the cam today?
My name is Yakina.
Okay. Stand in front of the light over there just a little bit. Okay. We got who on the camera today?
Yakina. My name is Yakina.
Okay. What brought you to the art exhibit today?
To support my best friend with her beautiful art.
Okay. Who's your best friend?
Right there.
Oh, this your best friend? Okay, so we just got her on the camera. Okay, so when you think about art, this is my question I'm asking everybody. When you think about art, what do you think of? What comes to mind?
Beauty.
Beauty? Okay, expound on that.
Art is a different kind of...
Look in the camera, too. Look at the audience.
Art gives a different kind of beauty, no matter what colors you use, what you're creating.
You good? Okay, that's the explanation. Okay, so do you have any favorite artists of yours, musical, artistry? Like, what do you, what kind of art are you into? What's your favorite form of art?
Expressive art, some art that has a message to it.
Okay, any particular people that do that?
They're more Instagram artists, they're underground.
Break it down.
Her name is Orjanelle.
Who?
Orjanelle. She does a lot of Black African American art. It's more expressive.
Okay.
Every one of her artists has that.
Okay, for sure. I think the show getting started because they definitely going crazy on the side. So we got who again on the camera? Okay. All right. Nice to meet you again, for sure. And enjoy the art exhibit. Man, we got the originator.
Wow.
Look, we got the originator on the cam. We got the reason I'm here in life on the cam. Shout out to my mama. She slid through to the art exhibit. And first of all, my question is, how you feel tonight? Are you feeling good?
I'm great.
Feeling great? Okay. My question tonight is, when it comes to art, what do you think about? What does it mean to you?
What does art mean to me?
Yes.
I think art is, well, I don't know. Art to me is like an expression
okay.
of the way other people see or perceive the world. Sometimes that comes through as like peace and love, and sometimes it's activism. Sometimes it's just kind of getting your thoughts out.
Okay.
But to me, it's just freedom.
It's just real?
Yeah.
So like when you say real, what do you mean by real? Like it's like it's not logical, it's like something different than logical, it's a different type of form, it's a different type of way to view life.
Yeah, because everybody sees life differently. So then the art is a reflection of your experiences, your life, how you see the world, because everybody sees the world differently. We all have different opinions, we've all grown up differently.
Okay.
So art is a reflection of all of that.
Mm.
So,
and I definitely agree. I feel the same way. I feel like basically kind of art is like, you know, a way of expression, a way to express yourself, and we all do it in different type of ways. Art is art, and you can see it in all type of ways. Exactly. So yeah, this again, this is my mom Dukes on the cam. She slid through the art show, and yeah, that's how you know. Go ahead, go ahead. And she got a portrait. And she bought a portrait. Let me zoom in.
It's called Sisterhood.
It's called Sisterhood. Who made that?
Calissa.
Calissa?
Yes.
Oh, wait a minute. Is she in the building?
Right here.
But yeah, like, so look, again, came through and supported. So also too, take notes from what she doing. Like, when you come through, support. This is a beautiful picture. And at the same time, like, okay, you see somebody doing good things, support. This is something that could be really beneficial to history, passed down through the house, everything. So shout out to, what is it called again, Sisterhood?
Yes.
Okay, shout out to
Sisterhood. We need to support our artists because they're out here creating.
Yeah.
The world a better place.
For sure. Okay, so over and out, we finna bust moves. Shout out to my mama, came through. Shout out to Calissa. And yeah, over and out. Our show, Makaya. Hello, man. Camera today, we got Drew in the building. What? You here, Drew? Drew, what's your name, bro? Drewski. Yeah, you in the building? You in the building? Can check out this good art.
Okay.
Yeah, okay, for sure, man. Shout out to Drewski. You say what?
I'm glad for sure.
Okay, for sure. You got Drewski in the building. Finna check out the good art. You finna get in tune. Shout out to everybody. We got all types of walks of life. We got the kids, we got grown folks in the middle, everybody. JoJo! Who we got in the building, bro? We got in the building. Yeah, man, you feel?
Yo.
We got on the cam, man.
Energy, man. JoJo,
energy, all that.
Okay, for sure. Okay, for sure.
What about two, man? Three on two, shit, man.
100. What brought you to the art exhibit, man?
Dolo Man.
Your boy?
Yeah,
okay, for sure. You know what I'm saying? I'm popping my collar on the other side. You don't see it, but I'm popping my collar. You feel me? But question I'm asking, bro, is okay. When it comes to art, what you think of, bro? Like, what does art mean to you, bro?
Art is, you know what I'm saying? It's a form to express how you feel about yourself. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
That's the only thing that can't be put in a box. You know what I'm saying? Because you got art in music, art in dance, art in fashion. So art is a lot of things you can't. Can't define it really. It's undefinable.
Okay. So you say it's kind of up to you, basically, what art is. You know, it's like something that you look at and you interpret in your own type of way.
Yeah. Art is whatever you want it to be.
Okay, but so, you feel me? So, yeah, we had the art exhibit, Micaiah's art exhibition.
Exhibition!
You feel me? And we got everybody in the building. My boy JoJo, got Drewski in the building, and we got much more. Yeah. So, hey, say a few more words before you get up out of here, bro.
Man, we finna have a good time, good food. They got the live band, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Got the kids in here, got the artwork. They finna make some money up in here.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? We chillin', we vibin'.
Yeah.
First art show, but it's gonna be the best one.
You dig? So yeah, Dollar Man in the building with my boy JoJo at the Art Exhibit. Over and out. Hey, who we got on the camera today, man?
It's Maestro Jones. Maestro Jones.
Okay. For sure, we got Maestro Jones in the building for the culture art exhibit.
Yes, sir.
All right, for sure. What brought you down to the art exhibit, man?
In full support of my band.
Okay.
Doing your thing.
Okay. For sure.
JR.
All right. Okay. So you down here supporting? Okay. What kind of artist are you? Do you art yourself?
Music.
Okay, do music?
Types of music.
Okay, yeah. For sure. So when it comes to art, you do like do art in a musical way?
Musical
way, okay. Okay, for sure. So
I can't really hear.
Okay, basically what I was saying was you do art in a musical way. And so what I'm saying is, okay, so today, the title of everything that we got going on is What Does Art Mean to You? And so when you think of art, you hear that word art, what does it mean to you, bro?
Art means freedom.
Freedom?
Freedom of expression.
Okay.
Doing what you love.
Okay.
It can be anything. It can be painting, it can be music, it can be skating, it can be anything. But art is true freedom of expression. That's what it means to me.
That's what it means to you, okay. Is it something like really like deep in your life? Like it's something that changed your life? Art, like how'd you get started into art? How'd you get involved with art?
So, when I was young, I always wanted to do music. But when I started, I felt like everybody, especially when you don't have a voice, say the youngest of four, and all your older siblings are speaking over you or speaking for you.
Yeah.
Even if you got friends that are older than you, or you're just a quiet kid, you know. In the beginning, that was art for me. I was a very quiet kid, but when it came down to something that I loved and I liked, I would take my time over away from my friends or away from my family and write my thoughts down. That freedom of expression had got me out of my shell. You know, it got me out of my shell with everybody and everything. So, freedom.
Freedom.
Being able to express yourself, even if you're an introvert.
Yeah.
I think that's what really changed my life for me. Being on the Culture Fest when I was young, I was quiet, I was super quiet, but when that music turned on, I opened up, you know, and that's what art means to me.
Okay, for sure. And I resonate with that because I got a similar story. But when it comes to music, I come on my shell and I become who I'm supposed to be. Cause like music, like basically it resonates with me. It like hit my soul a certain way.
Yeah.
And so it get me out that shell, being shy, being nervous, being anxious. And it showed me like, nah, like be yourself, man, live your life. And that resonates with other people as well. And I give you props because I didn't see you, bro. Cause I ain't know your backstory. And so I didn't see you live, bro, a couple times, bro. You on skates, you playing the piano, you doing all type of stuff. And I never seen no shyness, no anxiousness, no anxiety. So you can't even tell. So
that's
and like, but like you said, like music bring you out your shell. So shout out to you, bro. Like I said, I see your name everywhere, all over the place. You doing your thing. Keep doing your shit, bro. And for sure, I'm glad you came through. And that's what art means to bro.
Yes, sir.
But so, Mike, what's your name again?
Maestro Jones.
Maestro Jones. So for the people, I know bro name, but it's for the people, you know what I'm saying? So for the people, you feel me? Get them all in the cam. And yeah, you're gonna have a good night.
Yes, sir.
Over and out. Come on, man. We got on the camera today, man.
Yes, sir.
Who we got?
A little ugly though. No,
okay. I'm saying, who we got on the camera today?
What's that, what?
Who we got on the camera today?
Yeah, we got the camera today. Yep.
Who we got on the camera today?
Oh, you got Ali the Boy, AKA. I did change my name up a little bit. So, my new name is Poet. It's the three. Poet is number three.
Okay.
Got a four-time author, poet, you know what I'm saying? Former spoken word artist. Y'all got everything that comes to poetry. Also produce music. The old man, my man right here. You know what I'm saying? You have the little edge over me right now, but look, listen, I'm catch up.
Okay.
Right now, everything's good.
Okay,
you know,
for sure.
On the side too.
Yeah.
I'm going to start my code brand too. So we're watching the brand. We go from there.
Okay, yep. For sure. So now that you broke down, like, what's you know, who you are and what you're all about, what brought you down to the art exhibit today? What brought you down to the art exhibit today?
I can't hear you, Bobby.
What brought you down to the art exhibit today?
Just came to support, man. Just came to support Black excellence, you know? Came to support the pictures, the portraits. Came to support the artists that's out here. Have a good time, you know what I'm saying? I'm an introvert. I really don't go out like that. So I had to, like, you know, try something new, try something different. I was gonna go to the gym and then just go home and just, you know, or I did go to the gym earlier today. I was just gonna stay home, but then I told myself, like, yo, let me go out. Let me not be boring. Let me not be boring. Let me go out, you know. So,
okay, for sure. Yeah, like you just said, not only is the poet extraordinaire, he also is the workout extraordinaire. You feel me? Big muscles, you feel me? But yeah, like basically, what I'm asking today, and I'm asking everybody that I interview, bro, this is like an art, basically type of vibe and an art event. So when it comes to art, what comes to mind and what does art mean to you?
Art means to me.
Yeah.
Art is life, man. It's the meaning of life, really. Art brings out life, and the artist actually is the creator of life. You know, I truly believe that. And it's the essence of who you are as a person. Art in general, it just brings. Art is it's abundant. I would say it's abundant of feelings, emotional feelings. It's just everything where a person made. You know, a human is art. You know, human. You know, being human is art. Like, everything is art. You know, everything around is art. Basically, you know, art is inspiration. Art is motivation. Art can be anything. It's a bunch of things. Whatever you want to look at it, but that's my definition of art.
Okay, for sure. L.O. definitely just broke it down. And you say your new name is?
Poetic.
Okay, so instead of L.O., Poetic just broke it down all the way about what art means to him. Feel me? And art can mean all type of things, but this is what it means to him. So, bro finna get on the stage pretty soon. You feel me? We just getting behind the scenes and we just talking to everybody. So, yeah, let everybody know again who you are. And we finna end off like that.
Yeah. Like I said, my name is Poetic.
Okay.
AKA Ali the Poet. Or you call me Anthony, came to represent the artists out here.
Yeah.
And so perform poetry. You know, I'm performing two poems.
Okay.
And we just go from there, man, and we just take it from there.
Okay, for sure. So yeah, this is the Dodo Man Podcast, interviewing everybody. Like I said, we got Poetic on the cam, man. We finna keep going, keep shooting. And yeah, man, this is what art means to bros. Over and out. Dodo Man. you got on the cam today, man?
Man, you know it's VA Bash Chain.
Okay, for sure. Where we at today?
Coffee House in Delhi.
Alright,
we got the art gallery, you know? It's a beautiful night.
For sure. And so we here right now for the culture art exhibit. Shout out to Makaya. She threw a great event.
Yeah.
And right now we interviewing basically everybody that's on the set list. And right now we got the, you know, the true artist, VA Vaz Chain. So damn, Mr. Yeah, okay. VA, when it comes to art, what comes to mind and what does art mean to you?
When I think of art, man, I think about passion. I think about certain things being expressed in a non-tangible way, like love. Man, what it means to me, freedom, expression, peace, you know? Art is something that can free the soul or capture a moment. That's what art means to me.
And that's a good response, like, definitely in depth, but straight to the point, and for sure. So, I'm gonna let you handle your business, because I know we finna get the show started, you feel me?
Absolutely.
So, that's what art means to him. This is the Dolo Man Podcast, and we got the Makaya for the Culture Art Exhibition, you feel me?
Tap in,
get in tune. Let's go.
Dolo,
man. What's going on today? What's your name? Who's got on the camera today?
Naya.
You got Naya?
Yeah.
Okay.
We
got the light bright Naya in the building, you feel me? Who else you got on the camera right now? Who is this?
This is Tanika.
Tanika? Okay, so we got Naya and Tanika. Okay, my quick question is, because the show from the start, when it comes to art, what do you think about and what does art mean to you? Let's go with Naya first.
Art just gives you like a deep feeling. It shows emotion.
Shows emotion? You got like a little bit more besides that? Can you expound a little bit? Oh, just deep emotion?
Yeah, deep emotion.
Okay, for sure. That's straight to the point. That's what it is. Okay, 100. Okay, Tamika, let's go.
Art to me is everything. Anything could be art, you know.
So?
Art is just expressing yourself.
Okay. Okay. And I felt that. They coming through with the quick responses. I felt that. You feel me? For sure. The show from the start, we got Tamika and we got Naya on the Kizam. You feel me? That's what art means to them. This is a Dolo Man Podcast. Makaya Art Exhibition for the Culture. Let's go.
Dolo Man.
Dolo Man. And we got Mama Jones in the building. So, how you feeling about this night? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Exactly. And I think it is too, because he was just saying basically art also too is camaraderie, community, everybody coming together. And as you see with this event, everybody is here together. All different races, but most of us is black. And we all here having a good time. Ain't nobody fighting, ain't nobody causing no ruckus. We all chilling and vibing together, and that's good to see. But my question though is, when you think of art, what comes to mind and what does art mean to you?
Art means everything.
Everything.
Without art, there wouldn't be no culture. There wouldn't be no diversity.